podcast.
School news update. Class 7 student Haridev of our school won gold medal in karate competition LDAC Madurai and Coimbatore. The publisher Macmillan sponsored under the auspices of PDFG helpfully cluster organized a online webinar on 13 September. The resource person was Joji Port, Principal Benchmark International School, Sanjay. Class B till 4 classes 7, 8, 9, and 11. School President C. Balan sir, Treasurer I.K. Vasudevan sir, Principal Mr. Mukha sir, and PT Office Leaders and Executive offered floral tributes. This was followed by campus joined by School President and Treasurer. Students' PPTs and painting about Gandhiji were shared on Google Plus. Our school mathematics teacher, Mrs. Srija P.M., hosted an online webinar on the topic Play Model Assessment in Mathematics of Class 10 under the agencies of PDSC Alappuzha Cluster.
Decided to announce more relaxation, including opening of cinema halls from October 25th.
Theatres to open in Kerala from October 25th. Kerala records 30,834 new COVID cases. Kerala ex Chief Secretary C.P. Nair dies. CM Pinarayi Vijayan urges center to speed up Karippur Airport development. Mansion Amber used fraud gains for garish lifestyle.
By more than 58,000 votes to remain CM of West Bengal.
Female majority parliament in Iceland. The mastermind of the Rwandan genocide has died. Israel kills 4 Palestinians. Fighting continues in the city of Jenin. German parliamentary election, superior to SPD, no one has majority, a heavy blow to Merkel's party. Taliban banned bearded in Afghanistan. In Balochistan, a statue of Jinal was destroyed in an explosion. Base of dual terrorist organization, US exposes Pakistan. North Korea drops missile again. Afghanistan. Outgoing criminals are hunting down female judges. Full withdrawal was recommended. US military chiefs. Hypersonic power for North Korea. Ecuadorian prison riot. 24 prisoners were killed. More money was spent on elections. Sarkozy faces up to a year in prison. Ecuador prison riot. 116 prisoners died. Australia lifts 1.5 year travel ban.
Now, let's take a look at international news updates. North Korea accuses UN Security Council for double standards over missile test. Over 30 Chinese military planes fly towards Taiwan for supporting strength.
California pushes first US vaccine mandate for school children. Sri Lanka lifts lockdown mandate. Iran asks US to unfreeze $10 million, show goodwill. Angry Taiwan slams China's aggression. North Korea accuses UN Security Council of double standard over missile test. US charges Canadian journalist who narrated Islamic State videos. Trump asked Florida judge to force Twitter to resign. UN chief
coach of Barcelona.
The day after the Knight Riders bowler muscle their way into disrupt as smooth chase hang ups test boot. England all-rounder Moeen Ali on Monday announced he was retiring from test cricket to focus on his white ball career. Rana's cool Naren Blitz take Knight Riders past the finish line. Naren quick fire at the last minute KKR they hope for the playoffs. Pickup is irrelevant. Kyron Pollard has contradicted Mumbai Indians bowling. Coach Shane Bourne stressing that the T20 World Cup is irrelevant for this featuring in the IPL. No overseas fans at Winter Olympics. The Beijing Winter Olympics in February 2022 will be held without overseas spectators, and athletes must be fully vaccinated against the coronavirus or face 21 days quarantine, the International Olympic Committee has said.